Deacon.
Hey. Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Actually, that's not why I'm here.
Okay.
Came by to see if there's anything you need for the infirmary.
Actually, we're running low on everything. I mean, we could always use more meds, sterile bandages, instruments. Here.
A Liston knife.
Yeah, it was used by doctors in the Civil War to perform operations in the field.
Operations?
Yeah, you know, when they didn't have any anesthesia or laudanum. I wrote down where you might be able to find one. It's the brochure for the visitor center at Sherman's
Camp. Yeah, the plate's crawling with all the freakers. I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Deacon. Thank you.
Head to Sherman's camp. Place is gonna be crawling.
Worked at the Humane Society, had a small office.
Hold on a second. I'll open it.
Sherman's camp, getting close.
Shit, that's right. I gotta finish burning out these nests.
Hey, is anyone on this channel?
O'Brien, is that you?
Yes, yeah, it's O'Brien. Well, the local radio's good. Okay, look, I'm gonna try and help. Oh.
Shit, perfect timing.
Chopper that night.
Yeah, I know, okay, but first, you gotta do something for me.
Wait, what? You need something from me?
Look, there's a digital display on your radio. I'm going to send you a coded message, coordinates. Meet me at that location.
O'Brien, what the hell is this all about?
Just meet me there. There will be Nero soldiers all around me like before. Don't let them see you. O'Brien out.
Yeah.
Here it is.
Visitor center. Gotta find a way inside. Where is it? God damn, that's gotta be close. Door's locked. Left. This place has been picked over clean. Yeah. Listen, knife. This is it. Gotta get it back to Addie. Yeah.
got.
Addie, I got that knife you were looking for.
Thank you, Deacon. You have no idea how badly we need this.
No problem.
Drifter, open up.
I worked at the Humane Society. Had a small office and a dog pen and my sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs.
Hey.
Oh. Here's that knife you were looking for.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, no problem.
start with this thing?
No idea how to fix it.
I'm just taking a look.
Hey, you still there, buddy?
Don't get in my way.
Come back if you remember what you want. Later.
Oh, look at all this piling up.
The hell do you want?
Hey.
Gonna be here late.
I mean, forever, a day or two, or really. Hey, do you think the freaks remember anything about their life, you know, from before?
Oh, hey. Hey, I gotta ask you. I heard you riding in last night with Ricky, and, who's that guy?
Boozer. His name is William, or Bill. I've always just called him Boozer. Don't ask why.
Is he gonna be okay? I stopped by to say hi to Addie. He didn't look so good.
Yeah, he's gonna be fine as soon as he's patched up. We're riding north, you got that? So just drop it, okay?
Good choice. Okay, then.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Williams, scavenging, you know. Found that good place wasn't picked up. You know what we found?
All right, I'm here.
Jesus, don't sneak up on me like that.
Did you find anything out about Sarah, about the woman that I put on your chopper?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Hey, wait. It's gonna take some time, okay? I'm risking my neck here. If anyone back at HQ finds out, those guys with the guns over there,
they'll order the same question. Team, O'Brien.
Just looks that way. Look, I don't have time to explain it right now, but it's why I need your help.
My help?
Look, just take it. It's a wavelength recorder and some GPS trackers. I just need you to... We're out of time. Look, I don't even know your name.
Deacon St. John. Well,
look, Deacon St. John, if you want me to risk my neck helping you find whatever her name, Sarah, then yeah, I'm gonna need you to do something for me. Keep the radio close. I'll contact you in a couple of minutes.
You don't even know my name? Well, you're gonna know it before we're done, O'Brien. And keep the radio close. It's been right here the whole time, you son of a bitch. Jesus Christ, how long do I have to wait now?
Hello? You there, Deacon?
Yeah, I'm here. Now, what's this all about? What do you want?
All right, I put a blocker on this channel. It's secure.
What do you want?
I've sent a series of coordinates to your radio. I need you to go to those locations.
What? Why? Then why don't you ask them?
I can't. Look, I said it's a long story, and I don't have time to get into it right now. Let's just say the men above me, way above me, are running a lot of field missions, all separate from each other. Nobody knows what anyone else is doing.
So the world ends, and you assholes carry on like nothing's changed. Where?
I sent you the coordinates.
Okay, Jesus, O'Brien. All right, I will see what I can do.
Just... as you can. There are active LZs, landing sites, sample drop-off locations.
Yeah, I got it, but you better have something for me, O'Brien.
Yeah, I got it too. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm here. What do you,
One of our helos is heading towards your position now. You have to follow it.
Follow it? Why?
Just go! Don't lose it.
Jesus, okay. All right. I'm losing them. Brian, why am I out here in the shit chasing choppers down for you?
Their destination's classified. I'm locked out of their files. So I can't give you the coordinates to their LZ. You have to follow them in.
Jesus, don't you guys have spy satellites? Shit like that?
Not that I have access to, no. I told you one.
Locked out. Yeah, I heard you.
Don't lose them.
O'Brien's are landing.
Good. I have their coordinates now via your radio. You better go in on foot.
On foot?
Remember, you can't let them see you.
O'Brien, I'm here. What do you want me to do?
Each of these research units have a science guy, like me, guarded by a bunch of goons. I need you to get close to the researcher. The wavelength recorder is sent to the channel used to record data. It'll record everything they're doing.
Okay, so you want me to sneak into an LZ filled with heavily armed Kevlarian soldiers who shoot on sight so that you can spy on some asshole wearing a pocket protector?
Pocket protector? Really? I have a fucking PhD, asshole.
Yeah, which stands for piled high-end dude.
Do you still have the tracking devices I gave you?
Well, I was gonna sell them, but most of us don't have access to shit like, you know, satellites.
Place one of them on their helo. Almost all of these filed missions include stops that aren't on the books. I want to find out where they're going next.
O'Brien.
You don't need to ask. I'm already looking into what records we have about where evacuees are taken. O'Brien out.
Just gotta be it. What the hell are you guys doing out here? Friends now, can't we? While it was still alive.
They're not my boys. What do you care? Aren't you a... What do you guys like to call yourselves? Drifters? Don't you kill the infected for money or whatever shit you barter with?
Yeah, I kill freaks, but I don't carve them open while they're still alive and listen to them scream.
Did you get my data?
Yeah, I got your data.
Okay, I'm uploading it now. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? O'Brien! God damn it, he did it again. O'Brien, talk to me. Ah, shit, you better be in touch, O'Brien.
Renegade camp. Sons of bitches, you think you can ambush me and get away with it?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I report 6 deaths and 2 injuries from my camp this week. Not from the usual shit. No. It was those damn black choppers. Let me tell you, everything I've been warning you about is absolutely coming true. Those choppers touched down and wiped out an entire group of men and women who were screaming and begging for mercy. Citizens of this country. And they cut them down. My men returned fire, but... shit! This won't be the last we hear of them either.
Okay, this has got to be it.
Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans.
She's got to be out here.
Killing us off so they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay and keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
What the hell? Okay, this has got to be it. Lisa, I'm coming for you. She's got to be out here somewhere. Where the hell are you? Where are you, kid? Damn it, you gotta be around here somewhere. Lisa. God damn it, where are you at? Oh, you gotta be here somewhere. Get in. This way. She's gotta be this way. Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. Sounds like something she would write. Always need scrap.
Heard enough out of you.
Yeah.
Came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in here, Deacon.
Come on, hey, come what's on, going Deacon. On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addy. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're not enough.
Never enough.
No, wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's... You know what? There's
Deacon.
Something I can do
Deacon,
about this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes, but you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do. Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon. So... Make it?
Yeah, Schizo. He'll be fine. He needs a few days.
Come with me to the lodge. I want to show you something.
I got shit to do.
I'm sticking my neck out here. Trust me. You're gonna want to see this. Just listen. A couple of months back, this drifter comes into camp, telling all kind of crazy stories. Said he worked at the airport, was on the ground back in Farewell when shit went down. One night, they were expecting a flight in from Portland. Only it never shows up. The plane is doing a haul for the Red Cross.
The Red Cross?
Yeah. You getting it? Medicine, doctor shit, cargo hold full of it. Maybe even some of those whatever the fucks.
Antibiotics.
Yeah. Shit like that. Just like that.
Where?
Hey, keep your voice down, will you? Let's talk. So this drifter... He's working in the control tower when the plane disappears off the radar. Poof. Now you see it, now you don't. Right about here.
South of Mount Washington.
That's what he said. It came down intact. A controlled crash or whatever. The guy's got to listen to the pilot bleeding out from a broken pelvis on the ground.
Okay, so you haven't sent anyone to find this?
Nope.
Why not?
Because the old man won't have it.
Iron Mike, what's... Oh, right. Rippers.
You catch on quick. Everything west of the Iron Ridge here belongs to Carlos and his merry band of bald-headed freak-a-likes.
Shit.
So you go over there and you get caught, you head north, brother. Otherwise, Iron Mike's treaty with Rest in Peace goes...
No, I get it. Let me ask you a question. Why are you telling me this?
Wait a minute. First off, I'm not telling you shit. You remember that? Second off, you're a goddamn drifter. What am I supposed to do? Follow you around like I'm your little bitch, keep your ass out of trouble?
All right.
I have things to do.
I get it. You're just a regular stand-up guy, right, Schizo?
Just trying to stay alive. Like everybody else. Hey. You do what you gotta do. At the end of the day, that's all we got. Do you know what I'm saying?
I know what you're saying, Schizo.
Keep your radio close. I'll be in touch.
Schizo, we can always count on you. Shit, now what? Anything's better than standing around this shithole.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
I'm not looking to start shit today.
Hey.
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel.
Where the hell's my ratchet wrench?
Don't beat her up too bad. Sure. All right. Later.
This is gonna take hours. I got it. Give me a sec.
Hey, St. John, you there?
Yes, Schizo, I'm here.
And that is this what we're talking about? It's gonna take me a bit. I gotta go check on security at the border with Iron Butte. Check on the Rippers there, if you know what I mean.
No, Schizo, I don't got a clue. Why don't you spell it out for me?
Nice try, smartass. Remember, I'm going out on a limb here. Don't make me regret it. Anyway, I'll be in touch real soon. In the meantime, make yourself useful around camp. Prove Iron Mike was right for a change.
Yeah, sure. Whatever you say. Whatever you say. St. John out.
Hey, St. John, where you at, brother?
I'm here, Schizo, but I'm not your goddamn brother.
Hey, no skin off my nose. Just doing what I can to help you bro. That business we discussed? Let's just say, you should head out that way now.
Oh, you mean the border with the Rippers?
Very funny. I meant no such thing. All I said was, if you were thinking about taking a ride, or what do you drifters like to call it? Ride in the open road? Now would be a good time to do it. You got me?
Yeah, Schizo, like always, I got you. St. John out.
What the hell? Someone's trapped.
God, help me! Please help me, somebody! Help me!
You're gonna be okay. Hey, hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? I'll go. Where? Show me!
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Thank you so much for stopping. I was so dead. I was never getting out of there. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Vagrants. They see me. I'm dead.
These? Need this? got it. Fuel can. Needed this. Done.
Thank you.
Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me? Huh?